What is your motivation? Why do we give? For me, I think I can speak for myself and hopefully for the church. I think ultimately all of us in this church and in leading the way in everything that we do, in every action and every thought, we want Christ to be magnified. Amen. We're creation, suddenly articulate, with a thousand tongues to lift one cry. Then from north to south and east to west, we'd hear Christ be magnified. We're the whole earth echoing His eminence. His name would burst from sea and sky, from rivers to the mountain tops. We'd hear Christ be magnified. Lift your voices up high, church. Christ be magnified, let His praise arise. Christ be magnified in me. Oh, Christ be magnified, the altar of my life. Christ be magnified in me.
Would that be our prayer this morning? Let's sing together.
Melody, and every human heart its native cry, then in one raptured hymn of praise, you sing Christ be magnified. Oh, be lifted high, King Jesus. Rejoice, 'cause you're there too. I won't be formed by feelings. I'll hold fast to what is true. And if the cross brings transformation, I'll be crucified with you. Girl's death is just the doorway into resurrection life. If I join you in your suffering, then I'll join you in your rise. When you return in glory with all the angels and the saints, my heart will still be singing, my song will be the same. Oh, Christ be magnified, let His praise arise. Christ be magnified in me.
Praise the Lord.